So how did your High School Musical audition go?
Terrible. I barely made it into the play.
So what part did you get?
I'm a dancing trash can.
So which role did my little superstar get?
I got Gabriella.
You got the lead? That's so great. I can't wait to film it.
I hate Dad.
Why are you writing that on the window?
Because Dad won't let me go to Maddie's.
No, I'm not gonna get blamed for this. Dad, Emma's writing stuff on the window. Emma, what are you drawing on the windows?
Hearts, because I love you.
Aw, that's so sweet.
Darn it.
Go to your rooms.
No.
Excuse me?
Emma was the one that turned on the stove. Emma was the one that was cooking, and I was telling her not to.
Oh, really?
I was trying to help her, and now I'm getting grounded.
Well, Emma, is this true?
Technically, yes.
Go to your room.
Hey, Dad, I found the wallet.
Wow, where'd you find this?
Outside of the bus stop.
Well, we better figure out who this belongs to.
I'm proud of you, Emma.
Oh, I'm just doing what's right.
So you actually just turned in the wallet with all the money?
Well, it may not have been all the money.
What happened to your hand?
I accidentally bumped it on the counter.
Then why is this pan and eggs all over the floor?
I don't know. I guess Mom was in a rush to work this morning.
Really? Because the pan is still hot.
Okay, I was making eggs, but it was just because Jackson said he was hungry.
What? You're both grounded.
Wanna play Fortnite?
Yeah, in a second.
What are you hiding?
I spilled Kool-Aid on the sofa again.
This is the second sofa in a row.
I know. I'm gonna get so grounded.
I'll take the blame if you go get my tablet.
Okay, but what's the catch?
It's in Dad's closet.
What's that smell?
I'm cooking some eggs.
You're not supposed to use the stove by yourself.
I'm not. Dad's here.
He's sleeping upstairs. That doesn't count.
Look, he's never gonna... Ow, my finger!
Here, use this.
Thanks.
What's going on in here?
Uh-oh.
Man, it's cold outside.
I made you some hot chocolate.
Aw, thank you.
Do you like it?
Yeah, it's just a little different.
I had to use sour cream instead of whipped cream. You don't like it.
No, it's good.
Then finish it.
Okay.
Hey, Jackson, I got you a new t-shirt.
Thanks, but who are they?
Are you kidding me? That's Tom and Jerry. I used to watch them all the time when I was a kid.
But I'm not an old man.
Is that a Tom and Jerry shirt?
See, no one knows who they are.
Yeah, my granddad loves that show. He's like 100 years old.
Of course.
Hey, Jackson, I found this light bright in your room.
Oh, yeah, that's a project for school.
Oh, it is?
Yeah, we have to make up a design representing our family.
Oh, so this is how you really feel.
Exactly. Ooh, I'm eager to see what it says.
So, your dad's lame?
Wait, I didn't-
Go to your room.
Hey, Jackson, do you want to trade fidgets?
I don't know, this is one of my favorites.
Tell you what, we'll just trade them for 24 hours, and then we'll trade them back.
So we're just gonna temporarily trade them for the day?
Exactly.
Well, the dinosaur is kinda cool.
Okay. Great. Hey, Maddie, I was wondering if you wanted to come over and trade some fidgets.
Where did you put him?
What are you talking about?
My snowman that I made and put in the freezer.
I didn't do anything with it. Why would I care about your snowman?
Because you're jealous that you're not an artiste like me?
Look, I didn't touch it.
Then who did?
Hey guys, you want some snow cones?
Frosty!
Good news, guys. School got canceled because of the snow.
Awesome.
Sweet. So, are you guys ready to go sledding?
Yeah, can we go to the big hill?
Actually, Dad, today's a new semester, so we have new online work. And since we're out of school, it'd be a great time to get a jump start on it.
Good idea, Jackson. You're such a good student.
What? So we're not gonna play in the snow?
Oh, we're still gonna go outside after you've worked for a couple hours.
Jackson!
Alright, Jackson, let's go to the store so we can switch out this poppet.
Why? What's wrong with that one?
It's faulty. It's supposed to be the solar system, but it only has 8 planets.
Okay, so it's correct. There's only 8 planets.
What are they teaching you in school? There's 9 planets. It's missing Pluto.
No, there's 8. Pluto isn't a planet anymore.
What do you mean? They can't just go around changing the solar system.
What?
Dad, Jackson's building a fire in his room.
He better not be.
Are you trying to start a fire in here?
I just needed some batteries so I could pretend to go camping.
Batteries? Let me see it.
It looks cool when it's turned on.
Really?
Now listen, Uncle Nick's coming over to give you a Christmas gift. No matter what it is, you pretend you like it.
But why?
Because it's the polite thing to do.
Merry Christmas, Emma. Here you go.
Thanks.
Oh, a tractor toy. I love it.
See, I told you, Mark. I knew she'd love a tractor.
I don't really like tractors. I'm just pretending because Dad told me to.
Emma!
I'm back. Thanks for watching the kids.
No problem. Everything went great.
We've been working on puzzles.
And you've been getting really good at them. Well, I'll see you guys next week.
Wait, aren't you going to help me finish?
I'd love to, but I have other kids I have to babysit.
Other kids?
Is that a snake?
Oh my gosh, guys, help!
Sheesh, that snake's huge!
I'm not touching that.
What are y'all screaming for?
There's a venomous snake!
Oh, this is just a black snake. They don't hurt nobody. I'll take him home, he can catch some mice.
Wow, you're so brave. Who are you?
My name's Augustus, but you can call me Gus.
Man, buying all these presents is so expensive.
I know, right? I gotta get a new job.
Well, I have plenty of money working at Pizza Hut.
I forgot that's where you worked. I'm starting on Monday.
Great, now I have to train another newbie.
I'm not gonna be a delivery driver.
Oh, you're gonna be a cook? Then I guess you're not gonna get a bunch of tips like me.
No, I'm a manager in training.
What?
Jackson, come see what I found in Dad's closet.
What is it this time?
Christmas presents.
Stop, put that back.
If Dad catches us looking at our presents, he's gonna return them.
But we're not opening them.
This one says Jackson.
Really? I wonder what it is.
What are you kids doing?
Which one of you have been eating my Jolly Ranchers?
Not me, it must have been Jackson.
No, it wasn't. I don't even like Jolly Ranchers.
Well, if neither one of you want to admit it, I guess you're both grounded.
Wait, I know how I can prove it. Look at my tongue.
Well, looks clean to me, Emma.
Yes?
Let me see your tongue.
Okay.
So it was you.
Busted.
This is such a strong nutcracker.
That's not even real.
Yes, it is. I crack nuts and hard candy with it all the time.
Whatever. I could put my finger in it and it wouldn't even hurt.
Oh, do you want to try it?
Fine, I will.
Okay.
Ow, my finger!
I told you.
Dad!
Hey, Jackson, have you started taking the photos for the website?
Yeah, I already finished.
Wow, these look good. How did you do that so fast?
I used the Photo Room app.
Just go to the app, take a photo, remove the background, and choose a new background like this Christmas-themed one.
And it's ready to go.
They look so professional. I'm taking new photos of everything.
Then download the Photo Room app now.
Look, Emma, it's Mom's favorite snow globe.
Oh, cool. Hasn't she had that since she was a kid?
What are you doing? You can't open an umbrella in here.
Dude, why not?
Because now you're gonna have bad luck.
Jackson, there's no such thing as bad luck. Now let me see that.
Oh, no.
Dad, Jackson's using the stove in the kitchen.
By himself? He better not be.
Are you using the stove in here?
I was just trying to heat up some bacon.
Okay, then why is it still cold?
Which stove are you using?
This one.
Really?
Hey Jackson, do you have your stuff ready for the fishing trip?
I'm getting it now.
Ew, fishing's gross.
Well, hurry up. Noah will be here soon.
Noah, can I come?
I thought you hated fishing.
No, I love fishing.
All right, grab your stuff.
Will this work?
Red light. Green light.
Run fast.
Y'all okay?
Yeah, we've just been eating cookies.
I can't believe Mom is having the twins.
I can't believe y'all already have that Christmas tree up.
Yeah, but there aren't any presents.
Well, there isn't gonna be.
What do you mean?
Diapers are expensive. Mom and Dad won't have the money to buy gifts.
What?
Why did you mess with the thermostat?
Emma told me to. I was trying to fix it so I wouldn't get in trouble.
Man, it's hot in here.
Mark, I think I'm having contractions.
But I'm not ready for a math test.
No, it means Mom's gonna have the twins.
Okay, guys, Henry should be here in about an hour. Don't touch the thermostat.
Okay.
Hey, kids, dinner's ready.
I found out what Dad's first name is.
No way, what is it?
It's Mark.
Come on, let's go. It's time for dinner.
Calm down, Mark. We're coming.
What did you call me?
I wonder how long Miss Anderson's gonna be out.
I don't know. I heard she has COVID.
Sheesh! I heard she's unalive.
I just hope they cancel math.
I wonder who our substitute's gonna be.
I think it's him.
Hello, class. My name is Mr. Johnson.
Hi, Mr. Johnson. I got you an apple.
I don't like apples.
Hey, Jackson.
What are you doing in my room? I'm trying to sleep.
Let's sneak downstairs and watch a scary movie.
Fine.
Oh, it's $30. I don't know the code.
I'll hack it.
1, 2, 3.
Someone's coming! We have to hide!
Emma, are you okay?
My leg hurts really bad.
There we go. Yes. Oh, my leg's better now.
Really? Your leg feels better just like that?
I guess it was just a cramp. Why is it getting so hot in here?
Oh no.
Now the thermostat's even higher? What's going on?
Are you gonna be at my party tonight?
Yeah, my costume's all ready to go.
Awesome, just don't be a spider. You know I'm afraid of those.
I won't.
See you later.
Hey Jackson, can I come to the party?
No, you don't even have a costume.
I really wanna see Noah. I have that spider costume from last year.
Okay, don't forget your mask.
Why is it getting so warm in here?
I turned up the heat.
We're not supposed to touch the thermostat.
Dad won't find out.
Who messed with the thermostat? Uh-oh, ow, my leg.
Emma.
Jackson, go change it back.
Okay.
Why is Dad mad at me?
You must have mispronounced it.
What do I do?
Say you're sorry in Spanish.
Okay, how do I say that?
Cállate.
Okay, Dad.
What?
Cállate.
That's it.
I learned a new word in Spanish today, but you wouldn't be able to pronounce it.
Yes, I can. Tell me.
It's called estúpido.
What's estúpido?
It means dad in Spanish.
Oh. Hey, kids. How was school?
It was good.
Estúpido.
What did you call me?
What are you eating?
Some of Dad's cookie.
We're not supposed to eat that yet.
I've only eaten around the edges. No one will notice.
Are you serious? That's a huge chunk.
Is that my birthday cookie?
Here you go, Dad.
Where's the candles?
I'll go get them.
So if Lila didn't make it home, maybe she's still here.
But we haven't seen her anywhere.
But we haven't checked the basement.
Sheesh, we better go check it out.
We haven't been in the basement in a long time. Do you guys smell smoke?
Is that the fire alarm?
Ah!
I heard Lila scream.
It wasn't Lila, it was Chuck.
I can't believe that Lila's gone.
I know, and it's all our fault.
Sheesh, it's not my fault. I just got here.
I'll go get it.
What's up, little man? Is Lila here?
Yeah, she's upstairs with the others.
Hey, Lila, you want to come deliver some pizzas?
No thanks. I'm busy talking about the avocados.
Right on. See you later.
That was close.
We have to find Lila. I can't believe the poppet followed you home.
It was so creepy.
That's why I gave it to Lila.
Yeesh, where did you find it?
It was over there on the chair.
What did it look like?
Rainbow colored Among Us. Why?
I think it's back.
How do you think it got here?
I bet Henry did it.
What did I do?
You put Connie's poppet in my room.
Whoa, I promise I didn't. That's really creepy.
We have to get rid of it.
How?
Hey, is that a new poppet?
Yeah, but I don't think you want this one.
I wish I had one.
Here you go, Lila. We can always find another.
Thank you.
Ah, we're finally home.
Thank goodness, that hotel was so creepy.
You were just creeping yourself out. It was all in your head.
No, it wasn't. I saw that hand waving. I'm just glad I left that poppet there.
Emma, where exactly did you say you left the poppet?
I left it under the bed at the hotel.
Then what's that?
What's what?
Oh my gosh.
Man, I slept great last night.
Me too. The bed was so comfy.
I couldn't sleep.
Why not?
Because Connie was coming back for her poppet.
Emma, that was just a story I made up. There's no Connie here.
Oh, I thought I heard a girl laughing last night.
That must have just been your imagination.
Goodbye, hotel.
Goodbye. All right, guys, this is the hotel room.
I like it.
Hey, someone left a poppet.
I can't believe we're staying here.
What do you mean?
Do you guys remember that girl that went missing?
You mean Connie?
Yep, people say they still see her wandering around.
They do?
They say she haunts anyone that finds one of her missing toys.
Hey, Noah.
What do you guys want?
You were right, the competition wasn't bussin'.
We can all be friends.
We brought you this dimple spinner.
Whoa, this is awesome. I forgive you, Chuck.
What about me?
I'll forgive you, under one condition.
Okay, just tell me.
Your turn.
Is that a pop tube?
It is. It's my new favorite fidget.
Cool. I've never had a pop tube.
Oh, well, you can have mine.
Really?
Sure. I'll go grab one of my poppets.
Finally, a green pop tube to add to my collection.
Hey, Noah.
What do you guys want?
You were right. The competition wasn't bussin'.
We can all be friends.
We brought you this dimple spinner.
Whoa, this is awesome. I forgive you, Chuck.
What about me?
I'll forgive you, under one condition.
Okay, just tell me.
Your turn.
Jax is playing with electricity in his room.
He better not be.
Are you messing with electricity in here? I'm just practicing for the Pokemon competition.
Pokemon competition? Let me see it.
He's getting good at Lightning Bolt.
Really?
Ooh, Takis, can I have some?
No, these are way too hot for you. You're not tough enough.
Yes, I am. I eat hot chips all the time.
Like what?
Like Flamin' Hot Cheetos. They're way hotter than Takis.
What? They're not even close.
Fine, then I guess we'll have to do a hot chip competition.
Dad, Jackson has fire in his room.
He does?
Do you have fire in here?
It's not fire. It's mild.
Mild? Let me see it.
I was just eating a couple.
Really?
Patrol.
What are you watching?
Nothing, I was just changing the channel.
Paw Patrol's for babies, I'm gonna tell everyone.
No, please.
Whoa, you guys watching Paw Patrol?
He is.
I love this show.
Oh yeah, me too.
What a simp.
Dad, Jackson has a cat in his room.
He does.
Jackson, do you have a cat in here?
But it was raining outside.
You can't bring him inside. Put him in here.
But he was cold.
Really?
Jackson, time to go to bed.
Not early again. I feel better.
As long as you still have those chicken pox, you need to get your rest.
What are you doing?
I can't get this marker to come off.
You're not going to be able to get it off.
Why not?
Because I switched it out with the permanent marker.
What?
Dad, Jackson has a cat in his room.
He does.
Jackson, do you have a cat in here?
But it was raining outside.
You can't bring him inside. Put him in here.
But he was cold.
Really?
Hey, Emma, can I have some of your candy?
No, I'm saving this for July.
Why? Because I'm gonna eat it when I watch the season finale of Stranger Things.
Oh, I didn't know you liked that show. I thought you'd be too scared to watch it.
Why would I be scared of a show? I know it's all fake.
Because we live like 10 minutes away from Hawkins and it's based on a true story.
Who's that?
Calm down, I ordered a pizza.
Hey, what's up, little man? Long time no see.
Hunter, I haven't seen you since you got fired from Pizza Hut.
No worries, now I work at Surf Boy Pizza. See you later.
Wait, so is that the same pizza from the show?
It sure is.
Hey guys, have you seen Maddie?
No, why?
Because I haven't been able to find her for like 3 hours. She's missing.
Your room looks cleaner than normal.
25, I've been doing some decluttering.
Whoa, how'd you get all that money?
By selling my old toys that I don't play with anymore on the Mercari app.
You just select the app, click list an item, choose your photos, put in your description, select the condition, choose Mercari Local as the delivery method, set your price, then list.
Your item gets picked up and then dropped off to the buyer, and you just wait to get paid.
I'm ready to make some money,
and I'm ready to buy some fidgets. Download the Mercari app now.
Good morning, birthday girl.
Did you make my favorite breakfast?
I sure did. Poppin' eggs and toast.
Thank you. Oh, I need some jelly.
Oh, and by the way, I invited Maddie over. She's around here somewhere.
Not Maddie!
Now that was a good egg.
Maddie!
I can't believe Mom and Dad are letting us be home alone.
I know, right?
Are you gonna come open the door?
What do you mean? I don't have the key.
Yes, you do. This morning you said you wanted to open the door.
Yes, open the door, not carry the key. I thought you had it.
No, I don't have it.
How are we gonna get in?
I don't know. I get... It's open.
That's weird that the door was unlocked. You probably forgot to lock it like you forgot the key.
What? It was both of our faults.
It was all you. I would have never forgotten.
Whatever. Are you okay if I go to Chuck's?
I'll be fine. I'm not a baby.
Whatever. See ya.
Finally, the house all to myself.
Hey, Jax, wanna go throw some ball?
I have to finish cleaning my room.
Emma, do you wanna play some video games?
Nah, I have to finish cleaning the bathroom.
Why are you guys doing all these chores?
We're working to get more coins on the Dragon Family app.
Dad, download the app so we can get rewarded when we do chores.
When we finish these chores, we'll have enough coins to get ice cream.
Ice cream? Do you need any help?
Hi, Emma. Who let you in here?
Your mom.
Where did you get that?
From your freezer? I think it was the last one.
Maddie? Ooh, toys! I love Poppets!
Stop touching my stuff!
So I can't wear your shirt?
Happy birthday!
Thank you!
Ooh, what'd you get?
Give it back, it's mine!
Whoa, new Poppets!
I can't wait to play with these!
You're not playing with them, I just got them!
Yes, I am, we're supposed to share! Right, Dad? We're supposed to share?
Jackson, share with your sister.
Ah, thank you.
Hey, Dad, can I go ride my bike?
All right, do you have your helmet?
Yep.
Make sure you have it strapped in.
No, I don't want to pinch myself. Can you do it?
Okay, stay still, bud.
Okay.
Just gotta be careful.
Hurry up already.
Almost there.
Ugh, Dad, I think that old woman smells.
Now what would Whiskers like?
Jackson, stop, that's rude. But she smells really bad.
What was that? Now, aren't you a little cutie?
Thanks. Sorry I called you smelly.
Oh, that's okay. I came shopping today because I ran out of toilet paper and soap. Have a good day now.
Have a good day.
Dad, can I work out with you?
No, this weight's way too heavy for you.
Oh, do you have some tape?
Yeah, here you go.
Perfect.
Get out of my way.
What?
I'm trying to work out.
Hey, Jackson, ready to go swimming?
Yeah, I'm ready to go swimming, but I'm not ready to be seen with you in public.
What do you mean? I look cool to go to the pool.
You wouldn't look cool in that outfit if you were frozen in ice.
Say what you want, but pineapples haven't made anything look this good since they were put on pizza.
Great. Another reason for me to hate pineapple pizza.
Okay, fine, I'll change the shirt, but I'm keeping the shades.
Whatever you say, Captain Pineapple.
I'm better than you at every game.
No, you're not.
I'll prove it. Let's play rock, paper, scissors. And if I win, I get your unicorn.
Fine, but if I win, I get your Captain America.
Let's go.
Rock, paper, scissors.
Chew.
Here you go.
Thank you.
I want a rematch. If I win, I get Captain America back. And if you win, I'll give you Baby Yoda.
Let's play.
Jackson, I have a surprise for you.
What is it?
I hope it's Disney World.
I'm not telling. You have to guess.
Is it something you do in the summertime?
It's perfect weather.
Is it something you do with your family?
It sure is. All four of us.
Is it magical?
Very magical.
Just tell me what it is.
We're going to get ice cream.
To Disney World. Oh, ice cream. Was that an Among Us poppet?
It sure is.
Can I trade you this one for it?
No way.
Okay, I'll trade you two poppets for it.
Okay.
Awesome.
I'm getting bored now. Let's trade back.
No, we traded. I'm keeping it.
I didn't say trade forever. I meant for just a little bit.
No, it's mine.
Ugh, Mom!
I'm here to make a purchase.
I see. You'd like some chocolate? Maybe a bottle pop?
I'm looking for something explosive.
Oh, you're looking for Pop Rocks.
Perfect.
Remember, you didn't get those from me.
Whoa, I got a Capri Sun! These are the best drinks ever! I love Capri Suns. I just have a water. Do you want it?
Just kidding, I only have one!
Oh, okay.
Wait, I do have a second one! Here you go!
Wait a second.
I gotcha! It was the same one, I just blew it back up!
Here's the list of chores. If you do them together, you'll get done quicker.
Okay, let's do it!
Making money. Gross.
Almost done.
Finished.
Here's five for you and five for you.
But I did way more. Why are we both getting paid the same?
Because you work together as a team, you split the money.
Yay, teamwork.
Hey Jackson, do you want some cookies?
We can't have cookies before dinner.
No, it's okay. Dad said we could. He even gave me the plate.
Oh, okay.
Ooh, I'm gonna go get some milk.
Good idea.
See, Dad? I told you.
Why are you eating cookies in your room?
I was just... She said that you...
You're grounded.
Aw.
Emma, I have our last two SpongeBob popsicles.
Ooh, I wonder if we'll finally find a perfect one.
I'll open mine up first.
Aw, he's missing an eye.
Well, I guess this one's our last chance.
Ooh, I love these.
What are you doing? You're not supposed to just eat it. Now we'll never know if that was a perfect one.
Oh, so I can't have another?
I've hidden a key in the items in front of you to get into the house.
Okay.
You have one clue. The worms like to roam. Even they have a home.
30 seconds, go.
What does that even mean? There's no worms on the table.
Think.
Worms live in the dirt. They're slimy, like slime.
There it is.
I'm in.
Well done.
Dad, Jackson has beer in his room.
He better not. You have beer in here.
Oh no.
Where'd you even get beer?
From the soda machine?
From the soda machine? Let me see it. Really?
I just snuck some donuts. Do you want one?
No, I don't want to get in trouble.
Why do you have donuts in here?
Jackson did it.
Emma, I just saw you walk out of the kitchen. I know it was you.
But that's because...
No, you sneak donuts then lie about it? I'm calling your parents.
Finally!
Here you go.
What's this for?
As a spy, you have to be able to do impersonations.
And you just turned one. Convince me.
It's my birthday?
Failure!
But how do I...
Can I watch YouTube?
Perfect.
Fresh lemonade.
I'll take some.
My first customer. Here you go.
Oh, what's in it?
All natural ingredients.
The mulch is from the backyard. I can't wait to drink some later.
Drink it now.
Okay. Delicious.
We have Poppet chocolate.
I know. Mine's an Among Us.
Let's eat yours first.
Okay.
Mmm, it's so yummy.
Whoa, we finished it already. Let's eat yours now.
Whoops, this is all I have left.
What? Mom? Why is Emma acting so sus?
I don't know. She's just weird.
Man, over the fence again.
Hey, guys. This fell in my yard.
Sheesh, you want to come play with us?
I'd love to.
What?
Hey guys, you want to play a game?
Yeah, sure.
Is this red or blue?
Red.
Blue?
Green or purple?
Green?
Purple.
Quit cheating, you have to guess before he cracks it.
Orange or brown?
Brown?
Orange, yay, I win!
Dad, Jackson has a bomb in his room!
Are you serious? Do you have a bomb in here?
I just wanted to get the toy out.
Get the toy out? Let me see it.
I love Ryan toys.
A bath bomb. Emma!
The pool was so much fun.
I know. I forgot the key.
No, you didn't. I have it.
Oh no, the key won't work.
Turn the key the other way.
Whoops.
Who are you? How's your beach trip?
Great, we went swimming, we went to the arcade,
I bought you this shirt.
Oh, thanks.
It took me an hour to find this perfect shell.
Ugh.
Aw, that's the nicest gift I've ever gotten.
Darn it. Did you hear? A new neighbor kid moved in.
Who cares? I only have time for Chuck.
Sup, you guys live here?
I'm Jackson, and this is my sister Emma.
I like your Among Us hoodie.
Thanks.
Guess I'll see you around.
It's almost time for you to meet Chuck.
Who's Chuck?
Selling candy bars is so much fun and super easy.
I've almost finished my first box and then I can get a giant Poppet.
I've sold 5.
Whoa, how are you selling them so fast?
I'm using Dad's card.
My card's missing again. Kid!
Wow, what are you doing?
Coloring my pants like JoJo Siwa.
They actually look pretty good.
Thanks, I did it myself. I used paint and markers.
But why are they so long?
What'd you do to my pants?
Uh-oh.
Hey Jackson, you ready to play Fortnite?
Nah, I'm hanging with Noah right now.
How's it going?
But we always hang out on Mondays.
You can throw with us.
I don't want to throw football.
Yeet!
Dude, you can go.
They about to catch these hands.
Here you go, Jackson. Good job this week.
Thanks, Dad.
Whoa, why'd Dad give you those?
Because I cashed in my coins from the Dragon Family app.
How'd you get coin?
There's a huge list of chores.
Like doing laundry, cleaning the dishes, or putting away your toys.
Once you complete the task, you can cash them in for prizes like pizza, candy, or toys.
That sounds like fun. My turn.
What are you doing with my stuff at the top of the stairs?
Getting the baby ready.
Ready for what?
Safety first.
What do you mean safety first?
Time for the jump.
What?
3, 2, 1.
Blast off.
My baby. Mom.
Almost there.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
You're clearly sneaking snacks to your room.
Please don't tell.
Calm down. I won't. Just give me a Twinkie.
Oh, okay.
Thanks.
What's on my foot?
A Twinkie wrapper.
Kids!
Let me see the remote.
No, I'm watching TV right now.
I bet I can drink a water quicker than you.
No, you can't.
Bet.
Go.
Finished.
I guess you won.
I gotta go to the bathroom.
But I got the prize.
Do you think our frozen honey is ready?
I don't know. Let's check.
Whoa, honey with sprinkles.
That looks so cool. Use these.
For what?
To cut the honey so I can try it after you.
Whoa, that's so cool.
I told you I wanted some!
Dad!
Hey guys, Grandma sent some more stuff from her trip.
Awesome!
Alright, Jackson, this is for you.
Whoa, fruit jellies!
What did I get?
I don't know, but it feels pretty heavy.
Let me see.
Whoa, canned peas from Peru.
Canned peas?
We should go out for ice cream.
Good idea, let me go ask.
Hey mom, can we go out for ice cream?
No, we have Jell-O in the fridge.
She said no.
That's because you asked the wrong parent.
Can we go out for ice cream?
Of course we can go out for ice cream.
Did you just say yes to ice cream?
I love my new claw toy.
You don't even know how to use it.
Yes, I can. I can pick up your cup.
You better not spill my drink.
I'm not. I told you. I'm the master.
Are you kidding me? Dad!
Here's your movie tickets.
Thank you.
Here's your ring pop, Emma.
Ring pop?
How did you get movie tickets?
Because I did so many chores on the Dragon Family app.
I did all the dishes, I took out the trash, and cleaned the fish tank.
Oh, I only did one chore. Instead of cashing out my coins on some of the cool smaller prizes, I saved them up to get a bigger prize like movie tickets. I better get to work.